Hi, I'm Nancy Bergen, reporting for Bass City Beat. Macomb County is yet again making a new advancement. Two electric car charging stations have just been installed in the Macomb County Administration Building parking lot in downtown Mount Clemens. Thanks to a grant from the U.S. Department of Energy that was given to DTE Energy and DTE's partnership with GM, Mount Clemens is now a place where those who are making the transition to fossil fuel-free cars can easily charge their vehicles.
Well, I think it's an exciting opportunity for us to kind of show our interest as a government entity and, you know, what's being the buzz, I guess, in the auto industry, in particular dealing with electric hybrid vehicles. The Chevy Volt, I've had an opportunity to drive it twice. It's a great riding vehicle. And again, when you start talking about gas mileage, absolutely incredible, off the charts. The question I think sometimes people have is, geez, do they ride well? You know, how much is the cost associated with it? What is the electricity going to cost? All those things are out there, the information about it. But the actual ride was absolutely incredible. Kind of no different than a regular automobile, with a few exceptions, a lot quieter. Even when you turn the thing on, you got to check and make sure that it's on by hearing a couple buzzes and beeps. So when I got in, I felt like I was in one of those driver's education classes where it was the first time, you know, listening to the instructor kind of telling you what you need to do.
Whenever you start the Chevrolet Volt, because it's on battery power, you're not going to have any engine noise. So what we have developed is a special startup noise, so that you know that the car has started. Right now we have full battery power. We've got half of a battery charge, giving us about 17 right now miles of range. Battery range number is right here on the instrument panel. And since it's an extended range electric vehicle, you'll also notice there's a gauge right above there that shows a fuel filler. That shows that we have 307 miles of additional range, so the vehicle can go 307 miles beyond what the battery range is on gas alone, and then you can refill up just like you would your regular vehicle. The Volt can be charged either on your regular home 110 outlet. It takes about 10 hours from a full discharge to complete recharge. On a 240 volt outlet, like what you're charged, like what you're using here at the county, that takes about 4 hours for a full recharge. And again, you can go anywhere between 25 and 50 miles on battery alone, depending on your driving behavior and the climate around you.
The county providing a couple spaces here with DTE, helping out and giving us two free charging stations for people that want to bring their vehicles here, is I think a great partnership and an interest on behalf of the county, in particular government, saying, you know what, we appreciate the automotive industry, their advancements in this technology. In particular, Macomb County, we are part of that auto industry. It's a big place here in Macomb County. And we talk about GM Tech Center. I mean, that's where a lot of this whole interest and this ability to figure out, you know, how do we make advancements in this technology for vehicles is being created. So for us to partner with them and provide the space was a very simple thing for us to have happen here. And it's pretty exciting.
Right now, this is part of our cooperative effort with GM and the county. For the first few years, there's not going to be a charge to get your new vehicle charged. After that, I think the county's going to come out with a program. We've had no negatives, no complaints, no concerns. They seem to be very accessible. The whole technology is brand new, so each day we're getting more and more feedback from the users.
The charging station is expected to be a great convenience for anyone visiting downtown Mount Clemens. So if you've already made this advancement, be sure to stop by this location and charge up. For Bass City Beat, I'm Nancy Bergen.